हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आज हम स्टैंडर्ड 8 का ज्योग्राफी लेसन नंबर 3 ह्यूमिडिटी एंड क्लाउड्स इस लेसन की एक्सरसाइज देखने वाले हैं। क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट मैच द कॉलम एंड कंप्लीट द चेन। ये ए बी सी कॉलम मैच करते हुए हमें यहाँ पे चेन बनानी है। तो यहाँ पे आंसर है सीरस हायर अल्टीट्यूड स्नोफ्लेक क्लाउड्स, सेकेंड क्यूमुलोनिम्बस वर्टिकल एक्सटेंड इन द स्काय रोरिंग क्लाउड, थर्ड वन निम्बोस्ट्रेटस लो अल्टीट्यूड कंटिन्यूअस रेनफॉल, फोर्थ वन अल्टो क्यूमुलस मीडियम अल्टीट्यूड फ्लोटिंग क्लाउड्स। क्वेश्चन टू, चूजिंग द करेक्ट वर्ड फ्रॉम द ब्रैकेट्स एंड कंप्लीट द सेंटेंस। यहाँ पे फर्स्ट है द डॉट डॉट ऑफ एयर इज डिपेंड्स ऑन द टेम्परेचर ऑफ एयर, आंसर वेपर होल्डिंग कैपेसिटी। बी वन द अमाउंट ऑफ वेपर इन वन क्यूबिक मीटर ऑफ एयर शोज द डॉट डॉट, आंसर एब्सोल्यूट ह्यूमिडिटी। सी वन एज डॉट डॉट इज लेस इन डेजर्ट एरिया द एयर इज ड्राई देयर, तो यहाँ पे रिलेटिव ह्यूमिडिटी आंसर है। डी The dot dot type of clouds are indicators of storms. Answer cumulonimbus. E In a free environment, the dot dot of the vapor present in the atmosphere takes place around dust particle. Answer condensation. Question 3. Differentiate between humidity and clouds. ह्यूमिडिटी इसका मीनिंग है द अमाउंट ऑफ वाटर वेपर प्रेजेंट इन द एयर इज कॉल्ड ह्यूमिडिटी। क्लाउड इसका मीनिंग है अ मास ऑफ फाइन पार्टिकल्स ऑफ आइस एंड वाटर क्यूमुलेटेड अराउंड द डस्ट पार्टिकल इन द एयर एट हाई अल्टीट्यूड इज कॉल्ड अ क्लाउड। विजिबिलिटी, ह्यूमिडिटी की विजिबिलिटी कैसी है, ह्यूमिडिटी इज इन इनविजिबल फॉर्म। Visibility of clouds. Clouds are in the visible form. B है relative humidity and absolute humidity. Relative humidity में first point है it is the ratio between maximum capacity of air to hold the moisture at the given temperature and the amount of water vapor actually present in the air. Absolute humidity में first है it is amount of water vapor in one cubic meter of air at a particular time and place. Relative humidity में second it is expressed in percentage. Absolute humidity में second it is expressed in gram of water vapor per cubic meter of air. Relative humidity में third point due to the difference in temperature the amount of water vapor changes, similarly relative humidity also change. Absolute humidity में third point है distribution of land and water on earth and season effect absolute humidity. Relative humidity mein fourth point hai relative humidity is more near coastal area while it is less in desert areas. Absolute humidity fourth point absolute humidity is higher in the equatorial areas while it reduces as we move towards the pole. C number cumulus clouds and cumulonimbus cloud. Cumulus cloud में first point cumulus cloud due to the vertical flow of air cumulus cloud are formed extensively from 500 meter to 6000 meter altitude. Cumulonimbus cloud में first है the vertical expanse of cumulus cloud increase so much that they turn into cumulonimbus clouds. Cumulus cloud में second cumulus cloud are grey in color. Cumulonimbus second cumulonimbus cloud are dense in dark in color. Cumulus cloud में third point they are indicator of pleasant weather. Cumulonimbus cloud my third point. They are indicator of thunderstorm. Cumulus cloud का four number point है. Cumulus cloud में four number point है. They do not bring rain. Cumulonimbus cloud में four number point है. They bring rain with storm. There is thunder accompanied by lightning. They may sometime bring hailstone. Question 4. Answer the following question. उसमें A है. What is the air in a region dry? Answer. Due to the low amount of moisture in the air in a region is dry. B. How is humidity measured? हम humidity कैसे measure करते हैं? Answer. Absolute humidity is measured with the help of following formula. Absolute humidity is equal to mass of water vapor divided by volume of air. Second point, the amount of water vapor present in air expressed as percentage of the amount needed for saturation at the same temperature is called relative humidity. Third number point, relative humidity is measured with the help of following formula. Relative humidity is equal to absolute humidity divided by vapor holding capacity. Question 4 में C है, what are the prerequisites for condensation? Answer, condensation refers to the process of changing of water vapor in the air into water droplets. The prerequisites for condensation are as follows. First one, the temperature of the air should be less, due to which its vapor holding capacity reduces. Second point, when the vapor holding capacity reduces, the relative humidity of the air becomes 100% and vapor start condensing. Third point, moreover, the temperature of the air at this time should be at dew point. D1 hai, what is a cloud? Write its type. Answer, cloud meaning a visible mass of fine particles of ice, water cumulated around the dust particle in the air at high altitude is called a cloud. Type of clouds, high clouds, medium clouds and low clouds. E hai, which type of clouds give rain? Answer, nimbostratus and cumulonimbus type of clouds give rain. F1, on what does the percentage of relative humidity depends? Answer, the percentage of relative humidity depends on the absolute humidity and vapor holding capacity of the air at a given temperature. Question number 5. Give geographical reason. A. Clouds float in the sky. The condensed water or fine particles of snow accumulated around dust particle at high altitude leading to formation of clouds. Second, the condensation water or fine particles in the clouds are almost weightless. Therefore, clouds float in the sky. B. The proportion of relative humidity changes according to altitude. Answer my first point. Relative humidity is the ratio between maximum capacity of air to hold the moisture at given temperature, that is, vapor holding capacity, and the amount of water vapor actually present in the air, that is, absolute humidity. It is expressed in percentage. Second point, due to the difference in temperature, the amount of water vapor changes. Similarly, relative humidity also changes. Third number point, as one goes at higher altitude, the temperature also reduces, which means that vapor holding capacity also reduces. This means that the relative humidity is more as the temperature is less. Similarly, at lesser altitude, temperature is more, so the relative humidity is less as the vapor holding capacity is more. Thus, the proportion of relative humidity changes according to altitude. C. Air becomes saturated. Answer. At certain temperature, the moisture holding capacity of air gets fulfilled and it becomes equal to proportion of the moisture present in it. Second number point, at this state, no more moisture can be absorbed by the air. Thus, air becomes saturated. D number question, cumulus cloud change into cumulonimbus clouds. Answer, first point, cumulus clouds are found between 500 meter to 6000 meter altitude. They are mostly formed due to the vertical flow of the air. Second number point, sometime the vertical expanse of the cumulus clouds increases and it leads to formation of hub mountain like cumulonimbus cloud. Thus, cumulus clouds changes into cumulonimbus cloud. Question 6. Solve the following. A. When the temperature of the air is 30 degree, its vapor holding capacity is 30.37 gram per cubic meter. If absolute humidity is 18 gram per cubic meter, then what will be the relative humidity? Answer. Isme given kya kya diya hai? Temperature of the air is equal to 30 degree Celsius. Vapor holding capacity is equal to 30.37 gram per cubic meter. Absolute humidity is equal to 18 gram per cubic meter. Yahan pe hame relative humidity nikalni hai. To hamare paas formula hai. Relative humidity is equal to, ye percent mein hum measure karte hai, absolute humidity divided by vapor holding capacity, unko 100 se multiply karna hai. To hamare paas absolute humidity kitni hai? 18. Vapor holding capacity 30.37 aur unko 100 se multiply karne ke baad hamara answer 59.27% aa raha hai. तो यहाँ पे आपको लिखना है, when the temperature of the air is 30 degree Celsius, the relative humidity means RH will be 59.27%. Question 6 में भी है, what will be the absolute humidity of air if 1 cubic meter air contains 4.08 gram of vapor at 0 degree temperature. Answer, temperature of the air kitna diya hai? 0 degree Celsius. Vapor holding capacity at 1 cubic meter is equal to 4.08 grams. Aur yaha pe hame absolute humidity nikalni hai. To absolute humidity is equal to mass of water vapor divided by volume of air. Absolute humidity is equal to 4.08 upon 1, so answer 4.08 gram per cubic meter hi aega. Now, the amount of water vapor in 1 cubic meter of air is the absolute humidity of the air. The absolute humidity of the air is 4.08 gram per cubic meter. Question number 7. Collect the weather related information from newspaper for the month of July, relate the difference in the maximum and minimum temperature with humidity. Answer, high temperature were usually around 31 degree Celsius, hardly falling below 27 degree Celsius, for exceeding 33 degree Celsius, while low temperature for the month were around 27 degrees Celsius, hardly falling below 23 degrees Celsius or rising above 27 degrees Celsius. Table show the high and low temperature with their respective average temperature and humidity percentage level for the month of July. तो यहाँ पे जो टेबल दिया है इसमें फर्स्ट कॉलम है जुलाई मंथ की डेट्स, ओके. सेकेंड है हाई टेम्परेचर, उस डेट को टेम्परेचर कितना हाई गया था, एवरेज हाई टेम्परेचर दिया है, लो टेम्परेचर दिया है उसी डेट को, एवरेज लो टेम्परेचर एंड एवरेज ह्यूमिडिटी लेवल्स दी है. तो इससे हमें क्या कंक्लूजन मिलता है, अकॉर्डिंग टू द वेदर रिपोर्ट्स ऑफ मुंबई जुलाई 2022 was the most humid month of the year. Thanks for watching video. If you like my video, subscribe my channel, press the bell icon. Like karo, share karo. Milte hai next video mein. Bye.